Let it rain.
Come on. Shoulda had them apple bottom jean boots with the fur. The whole club was looking at her. She hit the floor. Next thing you know, shoulda got
I turned out to this game in 1967. Big Red, Ellen Brooks, Arthur Westbrook chose me in the house of New Bill. That was A.D.L. and Tisha's barbershop. Arthur Westbrook, Ryan Lee, O'Dell Phillips, Johnny Allen, George McKay, Cass, Shoby, Ike Jr., Ike Sr., Charles Tatum, James Beasley, John and Luke Wade. It's a host of them. It was all great players. Max, some of them had extraordinary pimping credentials. And at one time or another, all of them was on top in this Bay Area. You see, the dilemma in that whole situation about who was the best is, if you was on top of your game, at one time all of them was the best. At one time I was the best. So when you're at the top of your game and you're handling it right and your folks is right and everybody's in line and if you just counting it, you got them so much money that you can't count it, you gotta weigh it, then at that particular moment in time, you are the best. They don't, when they get up and look in the mirror in the morning, I don't think they see their real potential. Because if they seen their real potential, they wouldn't think that they need to get on film and clown motherfuckers that have been pimping for 30 years. You see them be in the game, get up, get a nice whip, get the big rims, get the 24s, get the platinum chain, and then 3 years later you see them, some of them on drugs, some of them working in McDonald's or Burger King. Here I am, 55 years old, and I'm still in the game. They don't know what real progress is. They think progress is a platinum chain and a nice whip with some 24s on it. And the speakers under this hood where you can hear it 9 blocks away. That's not it. When you buy houses and businesses and you can eat from your pimping 20, 30, 40 years later, then you done some real pimping.